Are you ready for day two?
So ready.
How do you say the name of this town?
Let me look up the name of this town.
Le Pactier or something weird.
Okay. La Pocatière.
Keep right at the fork to continue on route Trans-Canadian. Continue for 39 kilometers.
I'm still surprised. Like, see how all those barns are.
Continue for 509 kilometers.
Yep, that's all. Needed to close the bridge so we could have a bathroom up there. See the water.
Hi.
Got some paperwork for me?
Yep.
Two check-in forms and two vaccines to go with it?
No.
Okay. You're going to isolate for 2 weeks now?
We're going straight through to Newfoundland.
What time is the boat leaving?
Tomorrow at noon.
Okay, so you're going to isolate until you go on the boat?
Yes.
Sick. Have a great night, guys.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I remember being here. Yeah. I follow.
wait for you.
Just this time.
Next time it won't be so nice.
My raft truck theory from this morning still maintains its validity.
Does it? I don't see a raft truck though.
No, just a truck. At the roundabout, we'll stay to the right.
In 500 meters at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Trans-Canada Highway, Nova Scotia 105 East.
And you say you are a trucker? How does that go for you?
Quite well, because I figure it out before I get there and make a mistake.
Because the GPS tells you?
I was realizing it simultaneously.
Were you?
Yes.
Sure, that's what they all say.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Exit the roundabout onto Trans-Canada Highway.
No, I guess we could have got...
Continue on Nova Scotia 105 East for 73 kilometers.
Much nicer family-friendly vibes.
Sorry.
Thank you.
or you'll drive in the back of the vehicle in front of you. The truck has to go that slow. Your truck driving lesson. How to take hills.
Thank you.
It's also good for cars because you'll burn your brakes out. Not on one downhill like this, but like through West Virginia.
Right.
To some people, it's a steep curve. With a big truck, that would be a nice
curve. It would. It could be an itty bitty car. Not as much.
When you're coasting down a hill like that, you don't want your engine up at 5,500, but 3,500 or so, coasting downhill, 4,000.
I'm not looking at that.
It helps you slow down and not burn up your brakes.
Is on the right.
We are here. Yes. It's in your name, so.
Is it?
It is pretty here. Wow. The sun setting. Yeah. Dark back here. Ooh, light. Yeah, it's kind of quaint.
That's it for today. We'll see you tomorrow.